Hello, family. Today is September 30th, 2017. It is Saturday night, and I have come on to make some carne asada fries. Now, to make this particular dish, family, we are going to cook up some beef stewed meat. We're going to put a little beef chorizo in there. We have our crinkle cuts. We're going to season with some garlic powder, a little bit of brown sugar. It's packed about a tablespoon or so. We have some Lari seasoned salt, some black pepper, some carne asada seasoning, some ground cumin, and we're going to top it off with some sour cream, some green onions, a little bit of tomato. Let's get started. Thank you, Tony. That's enough. Thank you. Okay, force increase in there, son, please. Thank you. That's good enough, thank you. And now we put our brown sugar in there. My dogs are in there sniffing around. Now, you want to make this to your specifications. If you like guac, put guac on it. If you like olives and peppers, then you put that on it. But this is for my son, and this is how he likes his. So I'm making it the way he likes it. He's a big boy. Football style. There it is there. Voila. Now, from my home to yours, bon appetit, family. You guys have a good night. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.